All right, guys. Well, we are going to pop in and finish up this game.
Finish it up. What? Finish it up.
My beard kind of smells a little weird wet today. I don't know why. All right. Hide away from the sun.
Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
We're not missing anything. I know what's going on.
That's it.
What?
Watch. Son of a bitch.
No, dude.
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what, enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
how do they keep
the fire in the tank? I mean, come on, their
gas bill must be atrocious.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it!
And fix it!
Oh, he's gonna make me do it.
Take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
After you.
Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Taking off my boots, guys.
I was the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on. You first, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you?
All right, there we go. Boots off. Jump.
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I am keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
So I might.
Glad you find this so funny.
Because.
Great.
I have a pizza coming.
See? You should have more faith in me, chum.
But it will be ready.
There you go,
eat,
sweetheart.
So...
Get ahead of me. Go on.
Yeah, I'm excited for pizza. This guy's such a dick. Making me
you
do
better
all
not
the
be
work.
Leading me into a dead end.
Through here.
I don't think you're going to get your stomach through there.
Nope, that's not a gun.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Yeah, you jerk.
Okay, teamwork! Just like the good old days, eh?
Get that cart there. Cares, we just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Push, push, push.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Oh, did you guys see that? There's a treasure over there.
Life-size statue of your ego.
Gonna try it.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
If you can do it, I can. Little help. Never mind, just kidding.
Yeah, bitch. I just got some treasure.
Alright, let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Okay, so thing on top, the D And then the D with the thing on the outside. Knots. We want the Chintamani stone. Oh. All right. Chintamani stone has the half D, the open D, half D.
Such a little book, such big cylinders.
Half open D. And then this one is the squiggle with the squiggle on top.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Trying to concentrate.
I think that's
Come
it.
On, mate. We yes. haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich, now would we?
Do me a favor, Flint. Shoot my ears off, please.
Okay, so first things first is the that one. And then D, and then open D with the thing on top. So this one. Bam!
What's that? Just came out the floor.
Come on.
Looks
useful.
Like levers. You're an idiot.
Why are we grinding wheat? What is this? There we go.
Sounds like water.
Oh no, it's gonna be like last night. Guys, I think the pizza is ready. Alright guys, I am back. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue playing. But I'm going to eat some food. Because I'm going to eat some food, I'm going to pop out my headset. So, if anybody pops in, I'll go ahead and talk to them. And until then, enjoy the game.
Halt him. What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Tsarevich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate! You have been a thorn in my side for far too long. On your knees.
Hey, Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find the stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Son of a...
Run!
Go!
Onto the bridge!
Come on, you okay?
No,
I'm fine, I'm fine! Go, go, go!
Come for me, sir!
Come for me,
sir!
Keep going! Keep going! Oh, no! You okay?
Bring it on!
I don't think you're
caught!
They're everywhere! Keep going! Keep going! Look out!
Shoot! Stop them!
To get the hell out of here, now. I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on. No time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Watch this, Elena. He'll probably break something.
Huh.
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that... Supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
More of those freaks.
Take cover. Here.
Stay back! Don't let them near you!
What are those things?
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are we supposed to do? Any idea?
Just keep shooting!
Don't do the nasal! Huh? Sounds all dead!
Stay back! Don't let him near you!
Duncan's a little!
Stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Come on, you can make these jumps. We have to get through somehow.
What is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. Little warning next time, maybe.
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. Little warning next time, maybe.
And we are back after filling my belly full of pizza. Yum, yum, yum. Yummy, 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 I got pizza in my tummy. It was so fucking good.
Let's go.
I think I've been watching too many horror movies because, like, the way the plants are, like, it.
Wait, that looks familiar.
Just makes
of course,
me feel like.
That must be where the chitamons
all alive. It's all alive.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Do you want the AK or do you want the M16? I want the M16 and there's many grenades I can carry. I guess if I really, really wanted to, I could just go through and use, like, the cheats to know, well, not the cheats, but have all the locations down for all the treasures, but I just feel like that's cheaty.
Whoa.
We got company.
Again? Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back up.
Now these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Where? Oh, there they are. There was one of them. There's another one. There was one that went up high. Let's go see if we can find him. The ladies are still up here. Where did that guy go? Duck, dive, and dodge.
Catch!
Nope, nope, nope. Oh, God. Okay, well. That guy wanted me to go into plot pose. Time's a charm. Thought there were some more grenades. Or did I? Yes, I did not imagine those.
Counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny.
Hold on a second, guys. Just got a quick text message. Right. Back to the game. So I need to get up there. I know that that's what I feel like that's what I gotta do. Missing. Oh, right there. I bet you guys were watching and you're like, Dark Fox, that's what you gotta do. Why don't you see it, Dark Fox? Come on, man.
All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go!
She wasn't very good at pushing that under. Close. This crossbow is pretty nice. Oh, that was a horrible shot, Dark Fox. That was not a horrible shot. Ugh. We were doing fine until they started shooting. Damn it. Patience is not something that I'm the best at. Can I see anyone through this? Nope. Like, we're trying to be stealthy, and you women are making it very hard.
You guys all right?
Look out! Yeah, come on!
like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
There you go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
Treasure. Looks like Dobby from Harry Potter.
There it is.
Awesome. Each other. I'm not in the mood to join in on this. Damn it, Elena, what the hell? And then she has to run out and get So many shotguns. All right, moving on. creepy plants. Well, I guess I should take the Uzi. Don't want the Uzi, but we need a gun. A handgun. Right. I think this is the way we gotta go.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
Alright.
Come on, we better hurry.
Why?
All right, we're almost there.
Yep, I think Lazarevich is up here. Yep.
There it is.
That's cool.
The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
Tree of life.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber.
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree...
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin. And it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena! What a jerk.
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. Ooh. We're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Oh.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
All right, this way.
Right, here we
Lazarevich.
Go.
Lazarevich. Lazarevich.
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Oh no! Elena's like dying and she's still worried.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Wait here. Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
We got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
Fuck.
You lose.
You lose, Drake.
Oh, shit.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Wait here.
Oh, shit.
You can do it.
You got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
You all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step. Okay, here we go. Let's duck through now.
I think that's the last of them. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Yeah, I know.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Right. Just gotta make a move in my game. Lose. Damn it.
What the hell am I doing?
Being heroic and awesome? That's what you're doing? Now you're running in circles looking for treasure?
You're not my type.
All but him. Why didn't he do that to begin with? That doesn't make any sense to me.
No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
I feel like I have to do this. I can't remember if I have to do this. It's been a long time since I fought Lazarevich.
Come on, you big ass bitch!
Oh. Oh, gonna die, gonna die.
You're going to die here!
No, I'm not. Yes, I am.
I will crush you! You think you can stop me?
Yeah. I do.
Come on!
your ground and fight.
Maybe I have to do this. Come on, where are you? Okay, so I think I figured out how.
Come and get me.
Shit. Gonna die. Gonna die.
You're trying to die here.
No, I would prefer not to. Sounds really angry.
Oh. Stand your ground and fight.
Come and get me.
Well.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Come on, come on! God damn it, run!
You're going to die here!
Come on!
I'm trying not to. Damn it, come on.
You will not stand in the way of destiny.
Level.
Bring it on.
Oh shit. Hello.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Drag!
Let's go this way.
Come again.
We need to turn the sensitivity up a little bit more.
You think you can stop me? Bring it
I'd
on.
I'd like to try. You know, I could ask you the same thing on why you won't die. Whoa. Ah.
You're going to die here. Drag.
Finally, god damn.
Zarevich!
You think I am a monster? But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed?
How many, just today?
That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
It's still snowing! No! Oh, that's a real way to die.
bloody shit!
No, run, 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 run. Jump! Come on, come on, come on. Jump! Oh shit, Drake, you got moves! I think he took my advice and got better at running shoes. Oh god.
Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
La Sheffer Kerala Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah. He's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
Bye, buddy.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know.
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was going to die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
Only, no,
you
I
were
was
total
only
a total 8.
An 8? No. Those Guardian no. things were an 8.
You're at
Are
least
you
a 5.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. Clowns. I hate clowns.
I hate clowns. I actually do hate clowns, too.
You thought I was dead.
I dislike them.
No, you thought I was gone. Yes, you did.
Very, very much.
I saw you shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever.
I wasn't bawling, sweetheart. I was a baller.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
All right, guys. Well, as last time, thank you very much for watching me play. I hope that you've enjoyed. We're going to work through the next Drake Uncharted series, which is Drake's Deception. And then we will be moving on into... I'll go and get Uncharted 4, and we'll play that one. Playing Uncharted 4 will most likely be much longer episodes, or it will take longer from the standpoint that I've never played it before. So, thanks again for watching. Until next time, I'll see you behind bars. Bye.